Please leave a comment in the comment section. How do you feel about the FTX scandal? And what do you think should be done about it?